calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Readings on the stabilizer final?
Yep, looks like we got a winner.
Woohoo! Break out the company party platter!
What is this?
Yeah, didn't you get the memo? We're downsizing the parties.
Huh?
Cancel the party. The stabilizer's mine.
Self-destruct the stabilizer!
That's the third high-tech robbery this week! All of them committed by some joker fitting the description of Shiv Katal.
Okay, someone explain this, and please don't hesitate to talk down to me, like I'm a 3-year-old.
Yeah, didn't Shiv Katal turn out to be Buzz's secret identity?
Yeah, Shiv was Buzz, but Shiv was actually good even though he looked bad. But now he's bad and he was you and you were him and I don't get it.
It's not me. I abandoned the Shiv Katal identity when my cover was blown.
So you say, Buzz. So you say.
Well, since it's not you, kindly tidy up my confusion here by answering one simple question. Who in blazes is that?
At first, we thought he was just another disgruntled employee.
We get so many.
He came right in through there, disintegrated the cookie, and took the stabilizer.
Can you remember anything else? Any details that could help our investigation?
Well, it was about yay big, a baked to a golden brown with chocolate chips.
Mm. Not about the cookie!
Definitely a blast from the Shiv Katal armor.
This would-be Shiv is a pro.
In and out fast, exactly how I would have done it.
And no one knows where you were at 7:30 last night. Funny that.
XR?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
There's nothing else missing from the lab?
Just that stabilizer doohickey and cookie. Apparently chocolate chip.
The stabilizer is designed to secure satellites in turbulent conditions, but it would only work with Star Command's new crystalline compressor.
And that's still in research and testing.
Then our next stop is Star Command's science lab.
That's it. Crystalline compressor.
Sorry about this, fellas, but it's the only way to nab this, Shiv Katal.
Don't sweat it. Day off! With pay!
Sweet!
DNA scan recognized. Buzz Lightyear.
Computer, seal the science lab. Allow no entry to anyone but me.
Acknowledged.
Excellent. Now I'm the only one who can even get nearer that compressor. Mira and I are going on patrol sweeps. Booster, XR, you two stand guard. Stay sharp.
Okay, I got it. This new Shiv could be, warp dark matter. Or, a robot. An evil robot.
I'm telling you, it's Buzz.
Or, it could be millions of tiny microorganisms standing on each other's shoulders in a Buzz Lightyear-ish shape.
Only Buzz Lightyear could pull off these heists.
No way! This new Shiv is definitely not Buzz.
Yeah? Then how about a wager? Loser gets the next 5 missions septic duty.
Make it 10.
duck.
Either way, you're both losers.
This ship can fall!
DNA scan recognized. Buzz Lightyear.
Computer, open the science bay. Too easy.
Drop it, mister.
That's Star Command property.
Right behind you! Yeah. Oh, hold your fire, Mira! It's Buzz! He's gone totally wacko!
Scratch that.
Shooting, Buzz! Not at all, wacko!
Thanks. Now let's see who this Shiv Katal is.
Hello, Lightyear. So nice to see myself again.
The evil Buzz Lightyear!
Oh, from that alternate universe!
Love to catch up. I have a day.
Still stop him.
Move!
Hands up, mister! Cut you red-handed this time. The evil Buzz from the alternate universe. Really? Well, guess you're on septic duty.
What? Am not!
Evil Buzz Lightyear, this is Buzz Lightyear, the good one, advising you to surrender immediately.
No can do, Ranger.
He's headed right for the sun!
We're running hotter than an atomic hibachi!
Change course now, and I can promise you a fair and speedy trial.
What's the matter, Buzz? I can take the heat, can't you?
The radiation levels are dangerous!
It doesn't have to end like this.
Oh, it's not the end. Just the beginning of the end.
Heat shield critical!
We're burning up!
That negative attitude, Ranger.
The bet was whether or not Shiv turned out to be Buzz Lightyear.
And didn't Shiv turn out to be Buzz Lightyear?
The evil Buzz Lightyear.
First name Buzz, last name Lightyear. End of story.
I've got zilch, Buzz. Nothing could have survived those kinds of temperatures.
Mira, what was reported missing from the first two robberies?
The formula for a tinted acrylic alloy and the plans for prototype cooling coils. Why?
There's an advantage to having yourself as an enemy.
You know exactly what you're capable of. I wouldn't give up without a fight. Neither would he.
Booster, XR, monitor the sun's surface. Mira, you and I are going in for a closer look.
Excuse me, a closer look at the sun?
Buzz! Mira! Can you hear me?
We read you, Booster. Presently descending into sun's orbit.
Booster, radio contact is impossible once we enter the chromosphere. Don't take it personally if you don't hear from us for a while.
Okay, but I'll still worry.
Buzz, my heat readouts are off the dial. Remember XR's atomic hibachi? That's us!
Steady, Mira. These star skimmers were designed for solar immersion.
Yeah, they were. We weren't.
My scanners are picking up something. Straight ahead.
I don't have a visual. It could just be a sunspot, Buzz. Okay, so, it's not a sunspot.
Ah, Buzz, I knew you couldn't resist.
Landing bay doors open.
Keep your eyes peeled. The evil Buzz is around here somewhere.
It's the missing stabilizer.
So that's what's keeping this base from plunging into the photosphere. So you see why I just had to have it. And you see why you're under arrest.
Sorry, my better half wouldn't like that.
Hello, darling.
Ravatina!
I always thought you were one of a kind, Buzz Lightyear. Until I discovered him floating in the space.
At first, she thought I was you.
But soon I discovered that he was superior, possessing the one thing you were always missing.
Twisted heart of evil?
Well, actually, the stylish goatee. Or is it a Van Dyke? I can never remember. But you're right, the evil part is divine. Now I am having the insane pleasure of watching one darling Buzz Lightyear melt in my arms while the other just plain melts.
You ruined my universe, Buzz. Now I'm going to return the favor. You're familiar with Gravitina's gravitational powers. Oh, she's quite a lady.
Thank you, my wovey-dovey.
No, thank you, my muffin-waffin.
I think I'm going to be sicky-wicky.
From this hidden base, Gravitina can manipulate the sun's gravitational forces and cause massive sunquakes.
Which will destroy Star Command. Capital Planet, whatever strikes our fancy.
No! Too late, the show's about to begin.
You destroy the Galactic Alliance, do you?
Negative. I expect you to fry.
Okay, you know all his moves, right? So how come you didn't see that coming?
Oh, that really takes a lot out of you, you know?
Take five, honey bunny.
Operation Firefly! Go, go, go! Man your laser drills!
XR?
I'm not certified on a laser drill.
You took the certification test last month!
And I failed! Did you know that spelling actually counts? Spelling and neatness! What the...
Stop those things!
It's too big.
Punch our course into the computer. Everyone to launch tubes, now!
Let's not do that, if we can help it.
A super tanker's in the path of that fireball! Attention, super tanker! I have an urgent Star Command warning!
Oh, come on, Ranger. I ain't speeding. I ain't even moving. I'm on lunch.
There's a ton of flaming death hurtling right at you, man!
I'm sitting on full of chemical tanks!
Dang.
I'm gonna launch!
Come on, Booster! No! It's... What is it?
What chemical were you hauling?
H2O.
Water? Huh. So it wasn't so bad, really.
Kinda pretty.
To make it.
Negative, Ranger. That's an order.
All right, hold tight, Buzz. I'm gonna try something. Yeah!
One down, one to go. Mira?
Right here, Buzz. I go sit into you.
Ew. Really? I don't feel any...
Whoa!
You, wanna warn me before you do that?
Sorry.
There
that's gonna sting.
Simply delightful.
And there's no one to stop us.
Access the interior from this refuse port.
Great, Buzz, but what do we do once we're in there?
You know me, Mira. I always have a plan.
Okay, Buzz, I'm inside your head, and you've got Zip.
Oh, well, I'll think of something.
Feel another sunquake coming on? Snuggly Wuggly.
Anything for you, Smoopy Boopy.
Landing bay doors open.
What? Lightyear.
He's getting away.
Blast.
Oh, is the good guy making with the escape turning my flopsy mopsy sandy waddy? You just relaxy waxy, and Gravitina will make it all better, no?
You know what? I do feel better.
Okay, charming laugh, but work to be done.
Yes. Where shall we attack next?
Tangia?
Oh, but I thought we would build our summer cottage there.
Warning. Stabilizer self-destruct sequence initiated. Self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Buzz Lightyear, the one and only.
9 seconds. 8 seconds. 7 seconds.
What? A star skimmer.
Was just a decoy.
Cancel the self-destruct, Buzz, or we will all perish.
A small price to pay for the lives of innocent millions.
Self-destruct now.
Ship's cruiser, the only way out. Up those engines, Mira. We're running out of time.
I'd say your time is just about up.
Cuddly Wuddly, but I think we should start seeing other people. Sweet Mother of Venus, I've got to find him!
Buzz, he's gone.
Come on!
No time for a pre-flight check. Hang on!
Damages.
Heavy. Life support down. Navigation down. Engine one down. Engine two on fire. We're caught in the sun's gravitational field. It's pulling us back.
Bypass the auxiliary power cells.
It's no use.
Somebody need a lift? I can't initiate dock sequence. The ship's too unstable.
XR, we need to get out now. Get us out of here.
I just wanted to say thank you, Buzz, for saving my life.
Well, it's what I do.
I was wrong, you know. An evil Buzz Lightyear is no Buzz Lightyear at all. Still, darling, you have to admit, you could stand to be just a teensy-weensy bit more naughty. And a little facial hair might really set off that manly chin of yours. Just think, you could have it growing in nicely by the time I make parole. I'll be in touch. And I do mean in touch.
Anything.
Zip, there's no sign of any wreckage from the base.
And definitely no sign of any survivors.
You can relax, big guy. That evil Buzz Lightyear has been deep-fried to infinity and beyond.
That's what we thought last time.
Come on, Buzz. There is zero chance that the evil Buzz could have survived.
Yeah, the only person who could make it through something like that is you, Buzz.
She's always getting into trouble under the sea with pals Sebastian and Flounder. Dive in next with The Little Mermaid on Disney Cinemagic.